by Ken Mitchell. Windy City Gridiron, February 1, 2018, 1 a.m. EST. Will Alex Smith replacing Kirk Cousins in Washington change the top end of the 2018 draft? By Christopher Gates. Daily Norseman, Jan 31, 2018, 9:19 p.m. EST. There are a whole lot of Vikings that are in line for paydays. By Doyle. 4-2-6-1-3 bolts from the blue. Jan 31, 2018, 6:41 p.m. EST. Following the Senior Bowl and the Alex Smith trade, mock drafts have undergone major changes. What players are now being linked to the Chargers? By James Brady. Niners Nation. Jan 31, 2018, 6:30 p.m. EST. The 49ers want as many teams as possible to take quarterbacks before they get around to picking in the 2018 NFL Draft. By Sutton. The Finsider. Jan 31, 2018, 6:11 p.m. EST. Matt Canada, Josh Hatz, and I do a podcast about the Miami Dolphins, one of the weirdest teams in the NFL. By Michael Sizemore. Blogging the Boys. Jan 31, 2018, 5:45 p.m. EST. Washington just swung a trade that has many people shaking their heads. By Ryan Lipton. Silver and Black Pride. Jan 31, 2018, 5:17 p.m. EST. On Tuesday night, the Kansas City Chiefs sent their Pro Bowl quarterback Alex Smith to the Washington Redskins for a third-round selection and cornerback Kendall Fuller. Immediately, the Chiefs. By Alex Gershner. Jan 31, 2018, 5 p.m. EST. Foles would have real value as a trade chip. By Joel Thorman. Arrowhead Pride. Jan 31, 2018, 4:08 p.m. EST. Early this morning, KC Chiefs day Travis Kelce was on the Dan Patrick Show and seemed, frankly, sad about the Alex Smith trade. You'd expect the sadness that his quarterback is gone, but Kelce is in. By Richard Hill. Patch Pulpit. Jan 31, 2018, 4 p.m. EST. This is not a good look. By James Brady. Niners Nation. Jan 31, 2018, 3:50 p.m. EST. But the Chiefs let Smith pick his destination, it seems. By Ed Valentine. Big Blue View. Jan 31, 2018, 3:28 p.m. EST. Let's check in with the